My lord, let me be the first to tell you how appreciated your work has been. Today, the Balmoran resistance, backed by the government in exile, takes its last pitiful gasp. We have you to thank. It won't be long before the corpse of former Defense Minister Vol Arcann is cold in the ground.
Has the former Defense Minister come to Balmora?
That's the rumor, but either way, if Operation Breaking Point succeeds, his death is only a matter of time. The Resistance, aided by the Republic, has made its headquarters in the Balmoran Arms Factory. It is a heavily fortified facility, but it's not invulnerable. Not with such a powerful patriot as yourself on our side.
I'm pleased that you have such confidence in me.
If we may impose on you for one final task in service of the glorious Empire, we need you to break into the factory, shut off its power, and use the period of panic to shut down security. Once this is done, the main attack force can sweep in and wipe out the resistance. And if you see Vol Arcann, kill him.
It's an honor to serve.
Word is, the resistance at the factory have the Republic's backing. They'll be well equipped and well trained. For anyone else, this would be a suicide mission. I wouldn't consider it, but I have a good feeling about you.
is Grand Marshal Chikera to all personnel. Last night was a hell of a fight. Outnumbered 10-1, and we still beat back the imps. Victory's coming, boys. Keep this up, and we can all go home.
Something tells me we're gonna be here for a while.
Thank you.
don't get any twisted ideas in that Sithy head of yours.
I've been hearing grumbling lately. People saying the Republic abandoned Balmora. Well, I may not be Republic Army anymore, but I'm still a patriot, so don't say it to my face. The treaty may not have left us much choice, but the people of the Republic are still behind you.
Now.